Hello and welcome to the lock-in. Today we've got this Chinese cruciform lock. Here are the keys and the bitten on the keys. And the lock works perfectly. So let's get it picked. The lock's a little bit misleading. I should say the keys are a little bit misleading, as there are only two pins there, three there, and three there. So a total of 10 pins. So let's have a go. And there we are, open. I won't go too far, otherwise it'll lock into the wrong place. And that's the Chinese cruciform lock. Only pick locks that you own, and keep it legal.